see it again here. We're going to see a replay of an injury to Geno Smith.